A new poll by Legalize North Dakota shows a 51% to 36% win for Measure 3, which would legalize marijuana. A yes vote for Measure 3 legalizes the possession, use, and sale of cannabis, as well as the possession of marijuana paraphernalia by those over the age of 21, and also expunges past marijuana convictions. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.